Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from John 13 and verse 35. And Jesus says, "By this shall all men know that you are my disciples, if you have love one for another." Think about that. The way that the world is going to know that you are following God is that we have love one for another. Also, remember the negative, that would also be true. If we don't have love one for another, then the world is going to figure out, well, they must not be following God, because I know what God's disciples are supposed to do. So I want to encourage you by this, especially as we go into this holiday season, as we live in this world, as our goal is to bring others to Jesus Christ. The hallmark of a Christian, he says, "By this shall all men," that's how everyone will know, "that ye are my disciples," the disciples of Jesus Christ. What is that one thing that all men are going to know that we are a follower of Jesus? He says, "That ye have love one for another." I want to encourage you. I want to challenge you. And with this, that we show the world the love of Jesus Christ by having love one for another, and all men then will be drawn to him. Do that this day and always. Continue to pray for those around you. Pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Pray for those who are working, serving, and helping. And continue to pray that God will heal our land.